Raise your hand if you've heard of street stand-up paddling. Yep, I haven't either. Sabi nila, it's a lifestyle, a sport, and a whole new activity we may all want to try. Sige nga! Samahan natin ang ating chica girl na si Anna as she checks out what's up with West Sup or West Street stand-up paddle riders in Venice Beach, California. So Anna, ipaddle mo na!
Hi mga ka-nation! Narinig niyo na ba ang skating, skateboarding, o kaya even paddleboarding? Ngayon, narinig niyo na ba ang street stand-up paddling? Matututunan po natin yan as we get to know a little bit about West Sup dito sa Venice Beach. Ako po si Anna at ito ang inyong LA Chica.
I'm not too sure where the origins are. I know there was one company that was pushing it in the late 2010. That's about when I started, 2009, 2010, and then we developed our West Sup street paddle in 2012. And ever since then, you know, we kind of took it to the next level, doing a lot of long distance riding, a lot of recreational and a lot of competitive riding as well.
You've heard about skateboarding, skating, and even paddleboarding on the ocean. So what do you think kind of sets this apart?
Well, I think it's just the big boards, because these things, if you look at them, they're like the size of people, you know? It's almost like a magic carpet, and you know, people don't really get that effect a lot, and you know, at all. It's a glide feeling accessible anywhere on the land.
And so where does this come into play?
Well, so this is our signature rattan street paddle. This one in particular is my favorite one. I picked it out of my batch. But what it does is it flexes. So you could use it for propelling yourself, or you could use it for braking, or you could use it for storing energy, for like climbing hills or pumping. So it's a pretty unique product.
What you got here is the board, a spine, which adds for more support because it's such a long board, and then wheels. See, these here are smaller wheels compared to the other wheels you've been seeing, because these are for sliding downhill, doing like 20 to 30 mile per hour slides. And you can actually slide with this board and the stick. That's basically what makes up the board. Any type of grip tape job you want to do, you know, got custom grip tape. Yeah, and our big logo.
The height of the board has something to do with it too, right? The distance between the wheel and the board?
Yes. The distance between the wheels, it allows you to get a more comfortable stance, more powerful stance, and that's something that's really needed when you're paddling, to develop power, because if you can't make power, you know, you're not going to go far.
I enjoy it because of the workout aspect. It gets you very spiritually uplifted, and it works out your entire body just like the gym does. So it's a good way to get out, meet people, and get them involved for a new sport.
I see that you guys have different boards. Can you describe each one then?
Mine is like a short board. I can kick on mine.
I prefer the big board for long distance, but this board is just for fun.
This board, it's one of the newer boards. I like it because, you know, it's more meant for the paddling. So, you know, we're higher off the floor. It's fun.
When you're dealing with a different terrain, uphill, you upgrade, or climbing any type of hills, it can definitely be a challenge, but the uniqueness about the West Sup stick is its flexibility, and it's virtually unbreakable. So you use the flex in combination with your weight to propel yourself up if you slow down or stop, especially in traffic when you're dealing with pedestrians or automobiles.
It's great because you can practice every day, everywhere, and have the same feeling at the ocean. Maybe you can't live near the ocean every day, so you can practice. That's so great.
We've competed in Chief Ladiga, which is 188 miles across Georgia and Alabama, you know, through the woods. Uh-huh. It's crazy, 3 days. And then also one that we just kind of got done with in February was the Miami Ultra Skate, which is a skating event where they give you 24 hours to see how far you could go. And it's at a speedway, so 24 hours of going in circles. And this year was a big year for us because myself, Daniel Cambay, and Jeremiah Pasqua, which are the other two founders of West Sup, were able to reach a 200-mile club pure paddle. And we're the first three. Myself and them too, we all hit it without kicking, 200 miles, first ever.
Nice, represent.
Gotta represent, you know, represent Cali, represent the Philippines, you know.
Everyone's an individual, and you know, no one wants to be a copy of anybody, so you make your own style, and that's what we, you know, we have accomplished here.
What's Up is proud to be a Filipino-owned company here in SoCal and represent in the urban community their unique style and flair. Hanggang sa susunod po nating chikahan, ako si Anna para sa inyong LA Chica.